That's nice. I like the way that Mayer's managed to keep his shape and pump that over the ropes for the first hero maximum. Didn't let the bottom hand dominate the shot to tug onside.
Yeah, really impressive shot here from Kyle Mayer. What was good about it, he went with the angle. Going across him and went over extra cover and made good connection.
Picked up beautifully and dispatched for a hero maximum. Welcome, Fidel Edwards.
Well, Mayers has really climbed into this. Halfway down, sitting up and saying, please, smash me.
Creates a lot of problems. He's very hard to use your feet to get down to the pitch of the ball.
In the air and wide of deep mid on, and that'll be another six. Beautifully struck by Mayers.
Wow. This is a magnificent stroke. Doesn't play across the line of this one. He presents a vertical bat. Just have a look at this. Wrist free, yeah, and it's a shorthand punch. It goes all the way for a hero maximum. Again, dealing in sixes. Kyle Mayers, well, he's leading this Barbados Trident's batting.
What an absolute treat for him here. This is just wonderful striking, and it's with style as well. There's real class about what he's offering here. Hitting straight through the line of the ball, whether it's off the front foot or the back foot.
He can also do this. Power the ball off the ground, as we've seen from him. What a shot from Mayers. Five sixes now to him.
That's what you're trying to deny him. That was too easy a delivery. It was perhaps maybe a fourth stump pace off the ball, back of a length. And you know that's where he's aiming, mostly at the end. And trying to change it up from bowling full and wide. I think you've got to go wide again, wide Yorker.
That's too wide. And too full. It's like taking candy from a baby. Kyle Mayers can do no wrong. Another hero maximum.
You're not giving Mayers a lot of credit here for that shot. That's a low full toss. That is not easy to hit there, Darren Ganga. I'm sorry. That is magnificent. If you're going to err, maybe you're erring on the full side wide. But that just speaks to the quality of play of Kyle Mayers.
This is even better. He picked a slower delivery. It was only 112 kilometers per hour. That's a welcome hero maximum yet again.
And while he hasn't gotten it right on the crease line, nowhere near, it's a hard volley, but it's well played.
And this one goes again. 29 off this Carlos Brathwaite over. Kyle Mayers will ensure that Brathwaite remembers this one.
139 for six.